stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time.
What you did to me. What you did to me! I'm a coward, I'm a boy. I'm a worthless skill.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
such chaos. I will have much. To do after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work.
Now.
have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
What now? Chopping it?
Get me out of that room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Cut the sails loose. So now what? Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge skyline. That did it. We're loose.
Wait for me there.
Yeah.
talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Father, it is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Yeah!
food! I will free us!
Head, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Fire's out! Garber! same wood.
Would you believe magic?
Or both ways.
To lose that harpoon.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done. You
was your plan? You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
It's Odin's. I recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him, and those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho-ho-ho, I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
I think I know just the door that key goes to. Down by the water. Remember?
Boy,
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again... We will find it.
Aren't we looking for Brock? He's back there. You never told us what Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh, yes. Well, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get the stone body off of him. Thor was no use at this point. His brain rattled, his breath shallow. But none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. Then enter little Magni and Modi, no taller than shrubs. And while nobody but myself was looking, they flipped over Hrungnir's corpse and freed their father. Magni, being blonder, got all the credit. And Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end, which I don't need to tell you about.
I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Whoa.
Prepare yourself!
was difficult.
Yeah!
Impressive!
was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there. How Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Done.